Centuries ago, the Apostle Paul wrote a letter to a church in the city of Corinth. In it, he expounded on what love looks like. He described love as patient and kind. It doesn't envy or behave rudely. It puts others first, and when danger comes close, love protects. If you're in a position where someone claims they love you, but they hurt or abuse you in any way, that isn't love. No reasoning or argument makes abuse right. True love gives. It gives up personal preference and protects other people above all else. So remember this, please. Love never abuses. When someone truly loves you, they will also protect you. I'm Mac Hammond. This is the Winner's Minute.